Today in this video, we will see how to increase the speed of a video on iPhone. For that one, we will be using this iMovie application that comes along with iPhone. Let me open it. Then let me go to movie. And then I will select any video at first. For example, this one. And then select create movie. And then after that, tap on this clip here. And you'll have different icons here. Now what you do is tap on this second icon here, and then there is a slider here. So if you slide this to the left, this will decrease the speed of the video. If I play, the speed of the video will be decreased. Now again, let me tap on the clip here, and if you move this slider to the right, the speed of the video will be increased. Let me play. So the speed of the video is increased. After that, select done. Then tap on this icon here in the middle. Select save or share video. And then select save video. Now this video will be saved to the photo library. Let me go ahead and open photo library. And this is the video. And you can see the speed of the video is increased. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.